We were trying to figure out what the fuck was going on. So as soon as he got back from the police questioning him, I was telling him, like, I don't believe you, motherfucker. Like, you know something.
The whole thing of them even being alive was suspicious, you know? Like, I'm sorry, that's how it is.